Hello, Life After Channel watchers. We're going to the aquarium, and I'm excited. This is Castle Island.
See the cabins?
I see them. They're right there.
Oh, wait, let me see if I can see them. Cool. Look, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That is so cool.
Would they use this?
See this line of people? That's all the line to get tickets for the aquarium. See that tent over there? That's filled with people. And it look at it's a man in a turtle suit. Or a woman. I don't know if it's a man or a woman. We just found out that we can go inside because I'm on crutches. Because, yeah, a lady told us when we passed by her who works here that we can go inside. This is me on a wheelchair. Look at the penguins! Penguin! I like this one right there. This penguin is bald. He's a pink. Yo, Baldy! Flying north are tropical fairies, but this one was found near Long Island. The only southern visitor was carried north by the Gulf Stream, a powerful current of warm seawater that flows from the Gulf of Mexico to England before circling back again. These are called egg yolk jellyfish. That one actually looks like a dead jellyfish. I'm a piranha. Where? Aww. That's a sea urchin. No, not this one. Little baby starfish. Oh, he's so cute.
Whoa.
Whoa! That's a big... That's how Captain Jack got off the island. He strapped himself to two sea turtles.
Thank you.
Wow, I'm zoomed out all the way. This thing is huge.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Hi, baby.
That's freaking.
Wow, look at that yellow eel.
Who's that?
That looks like a pregnant shark.
That does look like a pregnant shark. It's a baby turtle. He's so cute.
Like turtle.
Oh, oh, like a turtle. Bye.
Fish with the
pretty.
Hey, turtle, man. Around the tank all day. It's a racing team.
Meow. Meow.
Those are mating penguins.
Tears are shed, this world you must have crossed yourself.